I definitely feel safer knowing that they're there and that they're there to protect me and my other students.
When Nolan Altamura heads back to Northwest Guilford High School, he won't see the same SRO he knows and trusts.
I felt like they really got to like know the students and like they knew like what to do in like certain situations with the students.
Friday afternoon, the Guilford County Sheriff announced every SRO in county schools would be reassigned to, quote, prevent officers from becoming too comfortable or complacent in their environments.
I don't think it's a great idea.
Nolan and his mom, Denise, feel familiarity is their sense of security.
Those SROs, like, they know, like, a certain areas of the school where, like, certain stuff, like, seems to happen where it's, like, common to happen and stuff, so I feel like it would, if you put new officers in there, like they wouldn't know what to do.
In a time when feeling safe at schools is so important.
A lot of the kids do talk to the SROs, and if they know of a threat, like there was an issue last year, they knew of a threat and they felt safe communicating with the SROs, and I think that's so important.
Denise wishes parents were a part of the decision.
When they are considering a major change like this, perhaps instead of the sheriff just making a blanket decision, maybe he should ask for some parental input before making such a decision.